guys, it's Sharp Potato here, and I'm here with my friend Xerxes. As you can see, last episode was when we were fighting. As you can see, don't worry about all the dead strippers, okay? I'm just here to have fun. I own the place. I'm Ginger Bouse, okay? So I'm just waiting for Xerxes to come over here, look at my secret base. And the lemonade here is really good. You know, I've been drinking the lemonade. I own the place now. Because there's this random girl over here. She was over here and she didn't want to give me any beer. So, and I was like, why not? I've been drinking like 5 beers. And after that she said, nope, no more beer, I'm sorry. So I drank the last one and I went outside, killed the security guard, and then I called Lester, which now I own the place now. Isn't that right, Xerxes? It is right. Hi, yes. Yeah, Xerxes wasn't really here, so. Yeah. Anyways.
Oh, my.
Yeah.
Is there like a helipad over here?
I'm gonna turn down the volume a little bit. Is your on speakers right now?
Yeah, if I remember, there's a helipad in Toledo Bay.
Really? Oh yeah, there is a helipad. Never mind.
I don't really know.
I'm gonna take a look at the menu. Wait, what's on the menu? Oh, that's, I can't read that, that's blurry. So there's meat banana on the menu. There's beef reefs, I guess. There's meat boat. A hot Fuji. What? It's. They wrote on this whiteboard. They really, really. I mean, chalk. And they wrote on this. They did it just a minute. Who wrote? What was that? Those are fake fishes. Look at the. Those fishes are not real. Those are blurry fishes. I don't like the fish tank. Yeah, there's a fish tank in the strip club.
Why?
It's like, I don't know, but it's like where the bartender goes. Like, I don't know.
Oh.
We accept Fleeca? Fleeca, not Fleeca. Well, Gingerbread owns the place now. I own the place.
Where is the helipad?
I actually shot the security guard with a freaking a firework launcher.
Aww.
I shot him with a firework launcher.
Whoa.
Yeah, he went on fire. What is this?
Okay. Oh
my. Where is
the first
time? Did
you shot with the
firework
launcher?
What?
So you shot him with the firework launcher?
Yeah, I shot. I'm close to I got the soda.
Thank you. see how fast, you see how far I am.
Yes, I do see how far you are. You're very far.
Yeah, the skeleton flew away and now I'm in the North Chumash. That's how far the bag is.
North Chumash? Yeah. Chumash.
Look at me on the map. Look how fast I'm going. I'm on the Fagio.
You're on the Fagio?
Yeah.
That doesn't look like you're on the Fagio. It doesn't look like you're on the Fagio.
I mean, you can't see it, but I'm on the Fagio.
It looks like you're going way too fast.
That's how the Fagio is.
Wow, you're so far. I can't hurry up.
Or the Fagio is the fastest.
Yeah, it is the fastest, actually. So I shouldn't judge.
Faster than
no, it's faster than the T20.
Oh man, I just crashed because it was too fast. And daytime. Actually, it's pretty. Look how far I am.
Yeah, I see that.
Look how fast I'm going to understand you.
The
Fagio by far is
the best.
Yeah. It's kind of hard to look with all the snow. I really have to rely on the map, but when there's like trucks or something coming, I'm like, whoa. So it's like a leap of faith. I'm like, okay, do I dodge that or do I go through it? And since random cars will spawn, I'm just like,
oh, I just went through the pool.
There's a pool?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a pool?
What? No, there's not a pool in there. I said the pool.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah!
Did you
see it?
It's
called their secret base. Get by the Christmas
world. Shh. When I
say shh. Often. My character's just saying shush, and you know. He's doing the action shush, and he's just putting his finger next to his mouth.
Oh, Christian, I lied.
It just looks funny. That's how it's supposed to be, but he's...
not on the side, yo.
You were lying?
Yeah, I'm actually on a scooter.
That is a Fagio.
Like an actual scooter, like the ones that you use as a kid, like using your legs, that's what I'm using.
Oh.
It's literally the speed of my leg.
Where are you at?
I'm in the city.
My turn, bitch. Gimme.
Okay. Well, jeez, you're so freaking thirsty. Seriously, I have to leave.